I will shortly be putting a call to my good friend, President Uhuru Kenyatta. We have not... we have not... I haven't talked to him in months. But shortly I will be putting a call to him so that we can have a conversation on the process of transition. I know he worked hard in his own way, but the people of Kenya have made a decision.